Gum disease, or periodontitis, is present in 75% of the adult population and can exist in varying stages of severity. The presence of gum disease is determined during a routine periodontal exam, which includes a gentle probing of the area between teeth and gums, or gum pocket, to measure the depth of the pocket. The deeper the measurement, the more severe the infection. Healthy teeth and gums are indicated by a pocket depth of 1 to 3 millimeters, with no bleeding or sensitivity. Healthy gums will appear pink in color, and gum tissue closely hugs the teeth. Stage 2 is in the early onset of gum disease, known as gingivitis, and is indicated by pocket depths of 3 to 4 millimeters. Gingivitis is caused when bacteria start to multiply within the plaque and build up on the surface of the teeth, causing red and slightly inflamed infected gum tissue. If gingivitis goes untreated, the condition may advance to stage 3, a more aggressive form of the disease. Symptoms become more visible with tender, swollen gums that bleed easily. Pocket depths can reach 5 to 7 millimeters. In stage 3, bacteria multiply, invade the gum tissue, and spread to the underlying bone that supports the teeth. Gums may bleed when probed and may appear swollen. Recommended treatments may include scaling and root planing, a type of deep cleaning that goes below the gum line where bacteria like to hide, and a locally delivered antibiotic such as Arestin that will continue to fight the infection and allow the gum tissue to heal. As gum disease advances to stage 4, pocket depths increase to 8 to 9 millimeters or more, and further deterioration of teeth and surrounding bone occurs. Teeth will become loose and roots will become exposed as further bone is lost. Bacteria and their toxins will now invade the blood vessels in the gum tissue and travel to vital organs. In addition to scaling and root planing and an application of a local antibiotic, some teeth may need to be extracted, and a consultation with a periodontist or gum specialist may be scheduled for further regenerative procedures. In all cases, gum disease is a treatable condition and, if detected early on, can be reversed with good patient home care and periodic recall visits. The more advanced forms of gum disease cannot be fully reversed, and treatment becomes costly and time-consuming. Your doctor will recommend the most effective course of treatment for your particular condition. Total oral health care begins at home. Your doctor can suggest professional quality home care tools that will help you maintain healthy gums and a bright, beautiful smile.